Remember, guys, we will be dropping the last Eye of Eternity emblem code on Twitter at 5,000 followers. All you have to do is like this video, comment down below, and go follow us on Twitter. Turn notifications on. What's going on, YouTube? Snapchat with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys the Twilight Gap strategy for you guys. Guys, we're coming in on the 7th game on the card, actually the 8th game if we win, and we're going to show you guys exactly what we're doing throughout this strategy. Now, if you guys don't already know, we are most likely live if you're watching this video, so you can come on over to our live stream. You can see the link on your screen, and you can see it in the description below, so please do come on by. Now, what I want to talk to you guys about are the popular places for this map. So this strategy will hopefully help you guys with your friends or whoever you play with, whether it's us here at TKO or someone else. It'll help you understand what's going on in this map and what the right procedure is to go about trials on this map. So number one thing you want to keep in mind is this is a great map to have a sidearm. And honestly, guys, as usual, the Wormwood, the Trespasser, or the Iron Banner sidearm, as you guys see me using, they're all really good sidearms to use. Make sure you guys utilize that if you do not have a good primary weapon to use. Now, if you have a good primary weapon to use, definitely what I would recommend is a hand cannon. Even a last word works really well on this map for those quick kills in those close encounters. But one thing you want to keep in mind is this map, the popular lanes are party room, where you guys see us spawning and going right to that left. That room is called party room. It's the jump up from the old heavy on the left side. Once you get into that room, you kind of get access to the middle of the map and potentially where that flag will spawn as well. So guys, keep that in mind. That's what you want to do, is you want to get there. And as you guys see us switching, because remember, in Trials of Osiris, you have to be able to adapt the best that you can. Here we switch to a universal remote as a primary, and as a secondary, we have a sidearm. And the reason why we do that is because, look, some sidearms in this game, as you guys already know, they pretty much act as a primary weapon anyway. And our primary weapon that we do have is a shotgun, which is really good, especially for close encounters. Now, for this map, roaming supers are not the best to use. The time that I would use a roaming super on this map would most likely be towards the end of the round, because that's when things are going to get a little hectic and you may need to buy some time. Now, shutdown supers are the way to go. So here you see us using the Solar Titan, more so for those end of round scenarios, just in case we need it. And also, if you see us using, we're going to try our best to use shutdown supers. Now, obviously, the bow is also a shutdown super, the Titan Smash is a shutdown super, the Golden Gun is a shutdown super, and the Nova Bomb on the Warlock is a shutdown super as well. So those supers you can use, and honestly, just use the best that you can. Grenades, as always, are the primary focus in Destiny. Stickies are going to be a great thing to use for this map if you're good at it. If you're not, tracking grenades like Skip Grenades or Axion Grenades, they're both good as well. So keep that in mind, guys. Anything else that you guys may need or have questions with Trials of Osiris, make sure you come on by to our Twitch stream, twitch.tv/realtkogaming. You guys see the layout that we have on your screen. That is our Twitch layout. So that's what you guys will see when you come on over, and you can talk to us in chat. It's absolutely free. So we'd love to get a chance to know you guys in chat. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope it did help you guys out. Couple things I wanted to mention is, if anybody out there watching this video, or if someone you know is good with intros or outros for YouTube videos, I'd love to get in touch with you. So please do contact us on Twitter at RealTKOGaming. You can find the contact information below in the description. Also, if any of you guys want to be a helper on Xbox One, please do message us. A pop up a gamer tag on your screen to message and inquire about being a helper in Trials. Essentially, what we want to make sure is you have around a 2.0 plus KD, nothing too crazy, and a pretty decent ELO as well, but more so just being a positive person, being able to just play with us and beast with us on stream as we go each Trials weekend. So thank you guys so much once again for watching this video. I hope you guys do subscribe if you haven't, joined the TKO family, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, guys, peace out.
Oh, he's on bottom. He has a super. Yeah, he's coming through the elevator. No, he's on bottom. To the right.
Nice.
Nice.
Still got it. Oh my god, oh, wow. Man. That's ridiculous. All enemies neutralized. How long?